With the release of Tick Tick Boom on Netflix, I thought this would be a great opportunity to compare it to another musical film, and that is La La Land. Now, what's the difference between these two? Well, I feel like they're both musical films. They both feature the struggles of being an artist, but I feel like if you'd watch Tick Tick Boom, which centers around Jonathan Larson, which is played by Andrew Garfield before he writes the musical of Rent, and before Rent becomes such a big sensation, he's trying to get a musical off the ground. I think it's called Suburbia, and that doesn't go according to plan. And it's set in the 90s, and it's also set around when he's losing a lot of his friends to AIDS. He's losing a lot of the friends that he knows and loves around him. So La La Land is more glamorized, I feel like. I went and watched both La La Land and Tick Tick Boom back to back, and let me know if you've recently seen Tick Tick Boom on Netflix and what you think about it. I think Andrew Garfield's performance is amazing and he does such a great job. And I think La La Land overall is much more glamorized, while it's still centers around the struggles of being an artist and the struggles of trying to make it big and get your dreams off the ground. I feel like Tick Tick Boom, particularly with the direction of Lin-Manuel Miranda, really nails it on the head about how hard it is to become an artist. If something doesn't catch fire, how hard that is to get audiences into the theater, particularly in this case when, you know, Jonathan Larson and Andrew Garfield's character, the way he portrays him, is writing about these musicals, how hard it is to get people to know, appreciate and like your work. And then if you don't, it's on to the next thing. So I feel like Tick Tick Boom hit me quite hard as what it is to become an artist. And La La Land is great. It's a fun time just to get up, have a bit of a sing, have a bit of a dance. I know there's those songs that are quite catchy. What a Lovely Night, Another Day of Sun. There are some great songs in there, but I feel like Tick Tick Boom hits it on the head for me about what it is to struggle and to become an artist. So let me know, guys, what do you prefer between Tick Tick Boom and La La Land? Let me know in the comment section down below if you've seen Tick Tick Boom on Netflix, what you think of Andrew Garfield's performance, and what you think, maybe you're going back and having a La La Land rewatch, maybe watch these back to back like I did, and what you think of Tick Tick Boom versus La La Land. Righto, guys, my name's Darcy Oliver. I love to be able to talk movies, TV and pop culture with you guys. So if you are new here, make sure you will also hit the subscribe button and you become part of the community. Righto, guys, thank you for tuning in to another one of my videos, and I'll see you soon.